tropical cyclone formation is not expected during the next 5 days. High temperatures today will reach into the mid-90s to near 103 degrees across much of deep South Texas by this afternoon. These high temperatures will combine with elevated surface humidity values to produce heat index values ranging from 103 to 108 degrees across much of the region. These high heat index values will persist on for a few hours this afternoon and then will start to decrease as sunset approaches. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Here are the 1 p.m. South Texas weather observations. In Laredo, sunny.
Well, hello there, Brownsville.